No. All her nights were not the same. People she knew, armors she wore. The secret hole in her socks that brought shame to the back of her mind. It didn't really matter in a world ever-changing. Her mother supported her love for music, though the whole family knew she was completely tone-deaf. She often confused right from wrong, and her shades of grey went well beyond 50. Armors, she thought. Some armors she wore well, others not so much. She drank a little too often, though she didn't quite inherit her father's appreciation for fine liquor. And even though she was frowned upon for being a night owl, she found that her best discoveries came to her when it got really late. Whatever happened, wherever she went, she carried her shield with pride, for the big bad world seemed scary, and no one should cross it alone.